Okay, Andy. We're currently fourth in the team standings. We're right where we need to be. Try to beat Liqui Moly to really create a gap.
We're in Yas Marina for today's event.
Yeah.